All right, this is the Spoonful Riff from Howlin' Wolf's Spoonful, written by Willie Dixon. There's no harmonica on that recording, but you'll hear that riff coming up in between with the vocals and played by the guitar. And so we're going to do it here on a C harmonica, starting on a C harmonica, going through in the key of G, and we'll go through the different positions in the key of G, switching to other harmonicas. But we're going to be in the key of G. Original recording is the key of E. So the lyrics can help you. Spoonful, spoonful, spoonful. We're going to start with a simplified version, low end of the C harmonica, second position. It's going to be a three draw half step bend to a three blow repeated. Of course, you can substitute the two draw for the three blow. So it's like this again, three draw with a half step bend, three blow, three draw half step bend, three blow, three draw half step bend, three blow. Put that in time. Again. Again. That's really good for practicing your three draw half step bend. You can do it up an octave, starting resolving to the six blow, the tonic in the key of G. If you've got your overblows, it's going to be six overblow to six blow. Just those two notes. Again and again, up an octave from there, 10 whole step bend blow to 9 blow. So that's the 10 blow whole step bend to the 9 blow. Again. Again. Then we're going to take it to first position. And on first position, we're going to be using the, again, we're in the key of G, so we're on a G harmonica in first position. I can't do the one blow, overblow. But you can do, if you can get that together, it's going to be one overblow, which I can't do, to the one blow. Spoonful, spoonful. In the next octave, it's going to be four overblow to four blow. And put it in rhythm with that riff. Again, four overblow to four blow. And then up an octave, much easier to do. You've got the eight blow bend to the seven blow. So it's eight blow bend to seven blow. Again. Again. Then in third position, a lot easier for me, you start on the low octave. We're on the C harmonica in third position, key of G. That's going to be two draw whole step bend to one draw. Two draw whole step bend, one draw. So spoonful, spoonful, spoonful again. 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 Then very easy in the middle octave, it's going to be the five draw resolving to the four draw. Again. Again. And take it up an octave. You got nine draw to eight draw. Nine draw, eight draw. Again. There it is, spoonful in three different positions, all octaves.